is dead after a crash early this morning near North I-27 and Lubbock Business Park Boulevard. According to LPD, officers responded to the area around 2 o'clock this morning. An initial investigation determined that 58-year-old Rosalinda Ramos was traveling north on an access road when her car left the roadway and drove through a ditch before hitting a utility pole. Ramos was taken to UMC, where she later died.